It is becoming a growing eyesore in downtown Augusta, and now one group is volunteering its time to clean up the weeds that have taken over the old Golf and Gardens property. NBC Augusta 26 News reporter Navita Fergani talked to the man who's behind this cutting-edge mission.
You've seen Planet of the Apes, kind of like a final scene from that, where you can tell things used to happen here, but clearly it's been abandoned.
No, it's not a scene from a movie. This is what the former Golf Hall of Fame Botanical Gardens look like after more than a year of neglect.
Conventioners come in, visitors come in, people drive down Reynolds, they see this, and they don't think the Garden City, they think the Weed City, and that's not us.
Anthony Esposito is the founder of Growing Augusta the Greenway, a group of 38 volunteers that want to clean up the city. One target area is the old Golf and Gardens, which shows evidence of a tough economy.
Georgia Golf Hall of Fame is technically still responsible for maintaining it, but at the same time, we didn't fund them anything, so they have no money at all to cut the grass or to do anything with that property.
But Esposito wants to change that. He says that the state gives them the thumbs up. Growing Augusta the Greenway can make a difference.
Give a group of Augustans that care about their city an opportunity to come in here with bush hogs, with lawnmowers, with weed eaters, and clean this property.
A chance the volunteers may get if the Golf Hall of Fame Board of Directors and the state make an agreement. Navita Fergani, NBC Augusta 26 News.
Growing Augusta the Greenway would like to mow and clean up the old Golf and Garden site on June the 6th, but the state needs to make sure liability is waived before it allows volunteers to go ahead and work on that property.